The 2023 Major League Baseball season will see several rule changes that have been heavily discussed, including shift limits and a pitch timer. However, another interesting change is that the sport will now see bigger bases. This season in Major League Baseball, first base, second base, and third base have increased in size from 15-inch squares to 18-inch squares. Now, why the change in size, you may ask? Well, according to the league, bigger bases are expected to have a positive impact on player safety. In the minors in 2022, bigger bases reduced injury events near the bases by more than 13%. Also, now it doesn't take as long to get from base to base. The distance has been reduced by 3 inches from home to first and home to third, while first to second and second to third see a reduction in distance of 4.5 inches. So how are players getting used to the bigger bags in spring training, and what difference will it make on the sport? Mets manager Buck Showalter, he shared his thoughts.
I mean, getting used to going in these bags, I tell you, the way you cut this bag is different than it was before. Just there's a tighter cut at first base. Everybody talks about the stolen base. I think you may see more doubles. Oh, a guy like Marte who can really cut the bag, can really use it to his advantage.
Why would that lead to more doubles?
Oh, I don't know. It'd be anxious to see. Yeah. It's bigger. In other words, you can go closer to second base.
Right.
Triples, I don't know. I think you're going to see more pitch outs this year, potentially. I think you'll see. We'll see. But you're trying to, get ahead of as much as you can.
Now, it sounds like Buck thinks that we will see a lot of different things this upcoming baseball season, and it shall be interesting to see if there is an increase in stolen bases. In 2022, Major League teams finished with 2,486 steals in 3,297 attempts. Last year, that was up from 2,214 steals and 2,926 attempts in 2021. Now, according to Sport Radar, but much lower than the 3,229 steals and 4,365 attempts a decade ago in 2012.